PDF is one of the most popular formats used today for sharing and storing documents. While there are many programs that allow users to read PDF files, editing and processing PDFs often pose challenges. PDFgear is a free PDF reader and editor that is likely to become your go-to program for working with PDF documents. Some of the features that this program offers include adding or editing existing text, converting PDFs to formats such as Word, Excel, PNG, JPEG, and more, adding signatures, as well as a built-in AI tool that allows you to ask specific questions related to the content within the PDF. In addition to these features, the program offers many other capabilities. It is also important to note that the program is available for Windows, Mac, iPhone, iPad, and Android. After installing and launching PDFgear, the first thing you will notice is the most commonly used tools for working with PDF documents, such as converting PDFs to Word, PNG, compressing PDFs to reduce file size, merging multiple PDF documents into one, splitting a document into two or more parts, filling out forms, converting images to PDF format, and converting Word documents to PDF. In addition to these options, you can view all available operations by clicking on All Tools. To open a PDF document, click on Open File, select the PDF file you want to edit, and click Open. Once you open your PDF, the program will allow you to customize the document view according to your needs. For example, you can choose to display one or multiple pages, and both light and dark mode are available. If you want to add an explanation, comment, underline, or highlight a portion of text, you can do so by clicking on Comment, highlight the text you want to adjust, and select the option that best suits your needs. For example, if I want to highlight a portion of text, I will choose the first option, Highlight, and select the color that works for me. I can also add a comment by clicking on Note and entering desired text. If we want to edit text, we can do so by clicking on Edit. I will select the first option, Edit Text. As you can see, the program adds a black line around the text, indicating that the text is now editable. Click on the part of the text you want to change. You can delete text, add new text, change the color, font, etc. Along with editing text, you have the option to add an image. Simply click on Add Image and choose the image you would like to include. Additionally, you can add a signature, which is a very useful option if someone sends you a document for signing. Instead of printing the document and then taking a picture or scanning it, you can simply add your signature by clicking on the signature button. When it comes to signature, you have three options. First option is picture. You can insert an image of your signature. Second option is type. You can type your signature and customize it. And third option is write. You can write your signature using mouse or touchpad. If you want to rearrange pages in the PDF or add a new one, you can do so by clicking on page. You can change the position of a specific page by dragging it in a desired location. From this panel, you can also delete page by selecting it and clicking on Delete Page button. Also, you can crop and rotate the page. If you want to convert a PDF file to another format or vice versa, you can do so by clicking on Tools, then Convert, and select the option that meets your needs. This panel also allows you to compress PDF file, merge multiple files into single document, split a PDF into two or more parts. Additionally, you can use the read out loud feature and set or remove password for your PDF file. The AI tool can also assist you in editing your document. You will see PDFgear Copilot chat with PDF on the right side of the document. If this dialog is closed or not visible, you can activate it by clicking on the red icon in the bottom right corner. To start a conversation with AI, click on Chat Now, after which you will receive examples of what you can achieve using this tool, such as summarize this PDF file for a brief summary of the PDF. If you want to assign another task to the AI assistant, simply type your question in the area that says "Type here to chat" and click Send. Thanks to everyone who took the time to watch this video. I hope you find it useful or at least informative.